trash.
That happens to a man. Makes him argue his own kids.
You're too sweet. You guys.
His power has been turned off, so he brings in a portable generator. So his kids can stay warm. He must have run out of gas. He comes back from his night shift. Finds his whole family dead. No carbon monoxide poisoning. That's enough to make a man shoot himself.
Goodness gracious.
Something interesting, though. Both picked up that same text on the cell phone. He texted another woman in LA. Only they didn't send me to each other. Third party spoke off the numbers. Our killer hasn't texted me.
Guys.
That's your mom. We have to go.
John, you have a package.
A package?
Hotel Cortez. That's where you're staying, right?
Evacuate the building! Get the bomb squad down here!
It's not a bomb. We can take it outside and detonate it if you want to be safe, but you might want to take a look first.
Thanks, Ted.
Congratulations.
So it was down to the crime lab package and everything. Let's run this blood too, see if it matches any of our victims.
Some boat and a boat. What was this?
I don't know.
Skinny jeans are out. Fringes in. Lunches are forever.
They come down to us.
You will spend the night.
Kidding me, I'm spending with you. I'll write about fashion. I'll sleep with history. Towel. Is he coming along?
He's one of our residents.
Goodness.
Hi there, room 64, policeman, right?
Yeah.
Will Drake, the owner.
Right.
We'll get back to the third magazine.
I didn't mean to cross the car. I'm just looking for my daughter. She's being dropped off here.
Better. She hit me triple at recess.
Oh, that's my girl. All right,
let's go.
Wow, you live here?
It doesn't always look like this.
Is it a party?
It is, and you and your father are invited.
Oh, thanks, but we have a whole day.
Guys, guys.
Guys, she can sit with my son, Buckland. Buckland, Mrs. Scarlett, I'll take her tickets.
Come on, man. Buckland, I'm going to be on this list.
Is there a problem here?
Yeah, I'm not on the list.
I'm not sure who you are.
I goddamn live here!
This is in fact a bad idea.
Yeah, that's fine. Maybe next time.
Come on, man. This is my house. This is my house. Get away!
Do that. Don't do that.